There you are.
Hello.
On to Call of the Dead.
Woo! Our first Easter egg.
Yeah. Exciting times.
They crave your bum.
No way.
They do.
They do on this map. We should get the sickle in this map.
Oh, yes.
She's not wearing a bloody white t-shirt. It's black. Oh. Alright, hold on. Oh, like shit, we can't put the sound, can we? Bollocks.
Because it's avenged.
Yeah, that lawsuit's up our ass. Which I didn't put that at the start of the video. I'm going to use the beatbox version from Black Ops 2 of Damned. When we get there.
Ah.
I wonder if Black Ops 2 will have Damned as well.
We can hope.
It's curious, to be honest, to think about how quickly it became the norm.
True.
So yeah, we're going to be shaking in our boots doing this. Easter eggs don't, like... they come with a horrible price of this. Nightmares.
They do. Oh, God. Boom.
At least the box is in a good location.
Ah.
So yeah, we need the VR-11 for this. Speaking of which, what's your shittest gun? Like wonder weapon? Leave it in the comments below.
Maybe it's the jet gun.
I know mine is.
Fuck off, you tit brick.
Tit brick? He's definitely one of the most annoying bosses.
He is?
Do you know
what on!
Do you know what I actually think is the most annoying boss?
What?
The Panzer.
That's true. Fuck off, Jack. I don't even know. See, he's so annoying.
He can be. Especially when you're playing it with randoms. And they start shooting him every 2 seconds. You're just like...
Anyone who thinks that that's right needs a good slap in the head.
Watch out.
I know.
I don't agree with the guy there, but... It's supposed to kill people there, isn't it? Certainly pretty works.
Oh, for God's sake, they crave my bum.
Oh. Even I forget what it did.
Yeah.
I never watched that.
Oh, but I did.
I've seen bits of it. Watched it properly. There you go, by the way. I've got no ammo, so I can't really be of much use. On the field.
Neither,
I think the box is up here as well. Is it so?
Ooh.
Yes. Sorry, it should really have been your go first.
Oh, it's fine. A scalded dog, right. Python.
Oh! Went a bit trigger happy with that, but okay.
He just couldn't stop?
I know, I couldn't like let go of the trigger. That's what it's like on a moon. You know, the one with the... We got to kill him around the jars.
Oh, yeah.
You just can't let go of the trigger because you're that scared. Fingers basically solitaire to it. Well, it's probably not... It's not that bad with 4 people, but when you're playing it with just 2, it can be really tense around that round.
Really can.
Like you said, the first time we did it, we were literally shaking.
Actually,
was that a bit when she's shouting as well? It just didn't help. We must take this way too seriously, but after you've invested that many hours into it, it sucks to think that you could just do it all in the space of one round. Inevitably you will, eventually, but... Probably...
God, you went on robot.
Oh no.
Is something happening?
Not as far as I know. Why is the firepower we need to go?
What the hell in Lucifer's name was that?
RC Skype.
So behind the times. I'm just joking.
Fuck! What's it good for? Absolutely nothing.
Oh no. Nice.
Woo!
Good. He said still so I can shoot you down. Oh my god. Quick.
I can pay you in kisses.
Oh my god. Move.
Josh. Rare gun?
Yes. I'm coming running.
I thought we were friends!
No, I didn't.
Never friends.
Wait a minute. I'm
yourself down. I'm yourself down. That's what we'll be having to say later on.
Calm yourself.
Take a minute. Calm yourself down.
And
turn
the dials.
As soon as we get past that, step into, like, jars, I'll be fine. That bit. Or maybe we'll lose again, like what the first time we did it, where we almost lost because I couldn't land the bloody QED to the crevice.
Was that you or me?
It was me, remember? We had to try and land them in, like, the thing so you could get the egg back out, but it wouldn't land. We just kept bouncing a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
That was one of the most intense things ever, and we almost lagged out on it. As well. Remember, we got the connection interrupted.
Oh yeah.
Fix it to moments.
It would have been the end.
Never happens whenever we're playing it normally. Just when we're in the middle of an Easter egg. So yeah.
Probably because.
Whip out my phone to do the steps because. We don't know these ones psychically. And the dial step is from. Hell, purgatory, anywhere in between.
Take it easy!
Shit, we need that, don't we? The scavenger to shoot the things. So we have to do this the classic manual labour way. We're running around the map, just blowing them up manually. Why can't we get, like, satchel charges?
Throwing them.
I don't know where this is.
Oh, brilliant, the China lair.
I can't imagine a better weapon.
Me neither.
Hmm.
Oh god, I'm in the red.
Oh,
<boy. laughs>
oh no. Last thing we want to do during our little endeavour is have to deal with the connection issues as well.
Great. Running into like tables.
Oh, another feeling.
It would help if we could get these guns.
Oh god.
What?
Just a zombie.
I'm just trying to get enough points to open the way to jug.
Not fucking A, man. So bad.
Shut up, George.
What is that noise?
What now?
Sort of a...
Oh, yeah. It just means that they're running, I think.
Oh.
Oh,
shit.
What What's he on about? I can't understand a bloody word he's saying. Opening the thing.
Sweet!
The passage! I hate the way Pack a Punch works on this map.
It's quite annoying, isn't it?
The way it just appears anywhere that you like.
I suppose there's not that many places.
I suppose.
Could be worse.
Just, you have to sometimes like cross. Oh no!
Oh god!
Where are you? Tell me you're on this boat.
I am.
Please. Oh, I still don't have jugs, so this is going to be kind of winging it. Thank God you have that.
Not the revolver.
Yeah. Hasn't she used it? Better than you.
Ha!
Well done.
Wish you could teach me those uses.
That's the only thing it's useful for, really, when you're down. When you're standing, you may as well be using a bit of potato gun. Spud gun.
Will you stop slapping me, you stupid dickhead?
Try that in my bubble there.
Let's freeze!
Please, no, I've had enough of the winter's twat. For one game, anyway.
Like a rat in a bag of peas. Oh.
You've got jug, right?
No.
Shit, I'll hang around till you've got it then. I'll have to stay up here though, because Joel's just plugging the stairwell.
Okay.
Go anywhere near him, I start getting hit by an order of age and start aging like 50 years.
Nice.
Oh, he's going back down the stairs! I'm gonna have to go around the long way. We need to open the back end anyway, don't we?
Uh-huh.
No, we don't, actually. Because we thought that the generator was around the back.
Right. I suppose if the box ever goes there, then we can open it then.
Yeah, true.
Does it have to take so long?
The only good thing about opening that is you get Semtex for these generators.
True.
So you look at all this planning videos, tech notes.
First note. Always be prepared to fail. Because it happens.
You know what, I'm just going to break the ice here, right now. This is like our fifth attempt at this.
Oh, God.
The truth must be spoken. I don't want anybody to act as though we're hiding that we did shit. But we wanted to keep trying it because... for the video, so... we kept at it. And after a long hiatus, we're back. And we're praying this is the one that you'll see on YouTube. We might hope.
We can hope, yeah. See it in HD glory.
Not with the likes of 5, but still in bloody 720. And it's supposed to be 1080. It's probably sorry
oh, shut
by the time
up,
this
George.
Goes up. If this goes up.
This one.
So yeah, we were actually tempted to re-record our lines that we always said at the start. And just record them and play them back over the top of the video at the end. To avoid having to say it every time. But
we've cracked some jokes a few times now.
Yeah, that like the crave your bum joke has been said like, well, every time so far.
Oh, gross!
I'm not getting any of them myself again, do you? No, I'm getting one now. So yeah, everything that got us killed happens to be revolving around the VR-11.
The because the box is shaped.
Sometimes I have to question if it's actually even in this map. What if I'm just hallucinating when I see it in the box?
Might be.
I don't know why they make it so rare. It's not that good. In fact, it isn't good at all.
Make it rare so then you can't do the fucking Easter egg. It takes longer.
True that. If you bet this Easter egg could be done in like the space between 10 rounds. If you didn't have that. That's a challenge for someone out there. See if you can do this whole Easter egg in 10 rounds. Just waiting for the, like, for the non-existent fuse to appear on the table.
Oh yeah.
So yeah, this is the first most significant Easter egg we've been able to do.
Lever, Rick Toffin!
Sounds about right. Oh, there we go, got it.
What an old crone.
Yeah, that Avenged poster.
Show them.
I can't when I've got this guy chasing me.
Oh, I've...
You've got one.
Yeah.
Bye. Bye, Toots.
Oh. Toots. Yeah,
maybe a comparison image might be necessary.
Oh, God. Like the Josh Pat.
Yeah. Alright, the generator things are on. I need to run about like hooligans trying to knock all these bloody things off.
See if I can get anything from the box.
Alright, good luck. I just opened the lighthouse.
Okay.
You need access to all the floors.
Fuck off.
That's what I was waiting for, actually. Expecting you to do that at the end. Fuck off.
That time we flung George across the mountain, like we timed that thing perfectly.
Oh, that yeah. Flinger. I don't think that's in reach. I'm going to try it with the ray gun. I want to see if you actually can go with the ray gun. No, it doesn't.
Screaming your
One more time. No, you can't blow those generators up with a ray gun.
Oh well, it was worth a try.
It does count as explosive damage, hence, you know, Black Ops 2 with transit. So, I expected it to work, but I guess not.
I'll go try and find one.
Well, at least it does on Black Ops 2. The boxes, you're not getting anything good.
Ballistics and G11.
Oh well.
Sorry guys.
Don't worry, we're not out the winnings yet.
Just ever so slightly. Thousand to move that debris.
Oh, the one that gets to the back. I'm sure you can just chuck it from the side. I don't think it needs to actually go right way around.
Oh.
Kind of impossible with that clown there.
This fucking guy's got seaweed hanging around his head. Smelly get.
Yeah, you should be able to get it without opening that bit.
Have you got any more grenades? Oh.
Oh. No. Two. Oh, piss it off. Oh well, I'm out now.
Oh, oh you piece.
Just kill it. Can't do anything now anyway. Wait, actually. The back of the boat isn't open, is it? Is it?
No.
Okay, kill it. I was gonna buy some Semtex, but it's out there.
We can't!
Yep. Oh yeah.
Oh, hello!
I'm going back into that camping spot.
Oh, it's right there. Shit.
Why is it?
Generator.
Oh, right. I still need to open the way to stamina for. Where are you hiding? Oh shit!
G11 looks like some fucking... something shit.
Oh, you can't blame these zombies for having some fun.
I just can't.
I'm gonna go and open the way in the lighthouse now.
Okay.
Oh no!
Ah!
Oh god. Hold on.
Don't look at me.
Sounded like something to do with the net. What's he doing? Look at his arm. Oh. Nobody dies. Not on my watch.
I should after that fiasco.
What happened?
I held it in for too long.
Alright.
You know, maybe if... maybe getting the scavenger or whatever wasn't so fucking impossible. You know.
Yeah. You want an escort?
No.
Coming along anyway. I need to open the back anyway, so. It's all good.
Oh, will they fuck off? I'm sick of running into them.
Running into what?
Zombies?
No. Oh, am I in though? What else can you talk about in the engine?
David Wunderhaar.
Yeah, he's like a secret Easter egg when you open the cargo truck. He comes down. So that's telling us how to beat the man without having to go through all this hassle. Oh! Oh no! That should be an alternate ending to Origins.
I know, right?
Oh, Jesus, that's a lot of zombies.
I guess they really don't like me.
No, I don't. No. I don't know again. I just don't like Buffy. Well, that being said, I've never watched it. Oh, yeah.
Hang on.
Watch out, keep on. So you can buy Simtex if you want.
Guess I won't need to after that last one.
Oh, Jesus, 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 Jesus.
Oh, fuck off! Fucking map is...
The DL. Oh, move it, you.
You OAP.
Did you get that one?
Didn't get shit.
Oh, bastard, use this thing.
Lost jug again.
Yeah, that's what I noticed. Oh god. Yeah, I got it now. Oh, will these move? Christmas tit. I'm gonna go and open stamina. Just where my left analog sticking is the end of the edit.
Yeah.
You know when it doesn't click, but it just slightly goes down?
Yeah.
It just feels awkward. It's this way.
That noise, like a crusty ass fart.
Too bad. Hate the steps, one of the most horrible night ones. Oh, that just went right over it. I was kind of hoping it would still explode nonetheless and still take it out. I've got to stop trying that. I keep trying with like the dimmest hope that it's gonna actually blow it up when I check and like shoot it with the ray gun.
Unfortunately not.
We need to go grab some more Semtex. Exciting times.
I'm okay now. Really? I'm okay.
Might hit the box as well, see if I can get this VR. Get it out the way.
Good luck.
What's it good for?
Almost. Ah! I think the VR is more important than Semtex because we know that we get grenades back anyway. So.
True.
Maybe more important than buying the Semtex back. I can buy one more pack of it though. Sound like I'm pretty shopping like an Asda or something. I can buy one more pack of Semtex. Are you wanting any? Are you saving up?
I'll have to save up.
Okay. So yeah, this Easter egg's probably one of the more asinine ones. Unfortunately. It's mainly because of the VR-11. If it wasn't because of that, it'd probably be quite an easy map.
I don't know.
I suppose. But it is one of the most awkward steps. I can never get it, no matter how hard you try.
All these bloody tight corners do my head in.
I'd have more luck trying to fit my bloody head into a jar of jam than get the VR-11 in this map. Oh no.
Oh shit.
I got the thing, by the way. Just one more.
He froze in the ice, shit.
Alright. Doesn't matter. I'll be alright.
Got frostbite, good.
Break in the weather.
They all run and fall like they've shit the pants and fuck off.
This pretty recoil just goes all over the place. But all I know, I could be shooting into the next map. Shangri-La. You see the bullets flying over the top of the map. Better keep an eye out when we're playing.
True.
The fire sale would be nice. Maybe help Iron Debbie do that. Oh! Got it!
Oh!
I don't want it, but that's one less thing to worry about. No, I better just hope I don't die.
Cry somewhere!
Boy, sail!
Oh,
this can't be fun for you!
Let me get something else, I know it's just outfit over there. Come on. Oh, you're just teasing me now.
What was it?
Commander.
You did what?
No, it's fucking
out. No, I just meant the commander. Yeah.
I'd just rather... Feels right over my head when I'm misconcentrating. Oh, that sounded like the wrong, like, context. When I'm this concentrated. Concentrate apple juice.
I've got jug again! Yay! Like a right old noob.
Right. How does he get this piece of shit? Oh, you bastard. Oh, move it, you. Do you have a zombie with you?
There's actually quite a few.
Alright, keep going. I'm a black belt. Oh, I'm not going to be able to land this. Come on.
Come on, Josh.
Come on. That deserves a slow motion replay of that. That was shit. Oh well, back to glove chatting.
Oh god.
It's just annoying because it's like such a trek to get to this bastard. Man. They did that on purpose because they knew that one was the hardest one, so they put the bloody Semtex on right on the other side of the map. That one is quite easy to get right when the window's broken. As you can probably imagine.
I got it!
You actually got it?
Yeah.
Serious? I fucking bought like up to breathe and out. Oh well, I'll meet you back at the thing. I'm not complaining, I'd rather you had it done and have to trek all the way back around.
Sweet!
Nice work. Instead I just couldn't land it on it, it just wouldn't have it. I'll just use a flinger thing to get over as fast as I'm running all the way back up the hill.
Okay.
Whee!
You coming? Or you just want me to do it?
I'll just look after the zombie.
Okay.
Alright, the domes are in little bitty pieces. What do you need now?
Okay.
Takeo, can you hand me that screwdriver?
Sit up.
Takeo.
Is that all he's going to do this trip?
Oh, I have such a headache. I need vodka.
Now ain't the time. So do I, Nikolai.
Nikolai. I utterly disagree. Now it's perfect time for drink.
It's a vodka now, isn't it?
Yep. Vodka? That might give me the
distraction. I'll go have a look over here to see if it's...
Good idea.
Okay. There's two on that side and there's one here.
There couldn't possibly be anything left.
One is, you know, the bit where we got it last time. And the other is just as you cross over to the second boat. It's like on the ground. Oh! I thought that was a pickup. But it was him. Oh, it's on this side. You may as well just use the flinger.
Okay, hold on.
It doesn't kill the zombie, so it doesn't really matter.
Just rather if he didn't come.
Alright, are you knifing it?
Okay.
Go.
My thong's all tongue-tied.
Maybe a breeze in the weather.
Oh, hello. Thank you so much.
Come on. Singing time. I feel like dancing with Thurk. But she's doing a troika with Dick.
Wait, isn't that troika that dance needs three people?
Yeah, but third life, big woman.
Ah.
I lie in bed, I just roll through, you know.
Could you do a special error?
Shut up, Michael.
Michael.
Rooker.
Oh, man. God, that went right up my head.
Oh. What the hell, are you guys crazy? I got a goddamn good mind to shoot you myself.
I would have been given that ball.
A hard stew.
Shirt to tiles.
Excited time.
Ah, could you tell this guy where then? I need to whip out my phone. For the interweb! Maybe I should give this guy grateful thanks on the video.
Hardly.
You should say how thankful I am.
He did nothing. Oh.
Skype would like to access your microphone. Sorry, I'm already on it. Oh.
Why do they want to chat to people?
It's because you called us on there. You came up on my phone.
Ah.
Right, hold on. Thank God for sticky analogs. Means I can walk to these things without having to worry about stopping.
I could do that with my other Xbox One controller.
Oh yeah, isn't it knackered?
Yeah, I got another.
Maybe you should have. Oh well.
Woo!
I wish I could just buy a new 360 controller, but one of these days they're gonna be like worth millions.
True.
I wish.
Turn it until orange gets to 7.
You actually got it right.
I remember these things.
Oh shit. I said to say yellow to 2, but it was already on it. Gunk. Oh well. Okay, go to orange then. That's all.
Nightmares
like blue,
are on this
it?
Level.
Hello, friends here.
Right, do you want to do this one? No?
Yeah, you go. It's orange.
Goodbye. I'm at orange.
Okay, what's down?
I'm down.
Oh, how many turns? Till it gets to 7.
3.
Okay. Got it.
Hold on, I need to run around.
Okay.
Yes!
Alright, cool. Do this next bit myself. It's already on it. It's a bit weird.
Time to get to work.
Oh god, move!
Eat it!
No, I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna take him outside to his like paddling pool.
What a gate. Oh glee! That's the thing, viewers. Teamwork is key.
Hold on.
Watch out, he's coming round. He doesn't care. Oh no.
It's on one.
Okay, I'm done. The last one now, I think. According to this, anyway. I'm just a bit worried because all the numbers are slightly different to what they were last time.
Yeah, I thought that.
What have you got?
It's on 7.
What's the code again? 2746. No, hold on. 27.
Please.
4.
Ooh, 6.
It never changes the bottom one unless we move blue, so I assume it'll be it will be 6. Bingo!
We've done it!
Thanks to the Google. See, if we had tried to do this for you viewers without having any sort of reference, we'd be at a loss. You'd be here all week. This video would be like 2 days long. And then knowing us, right, we would have gone through all that and we would have just died at the end anyway.
Again.
Alright, it's the radios now. Alright, you need to go down to the stamina one again.
Oh yeah, hold on. I need to do sort of a U-turn.
Just don't press it yet though. I'll let you know.
I knows.
I know, I just don't want to mess it up, no, just in case, you know. In case something does go wrong. I get paranoid when it comes to shit like this. Especially stuff on this map, which can't be reversed once you've made a mistake.
Nice one, guys. I'm here.
Hold on. Yep. You got it?
Yep.
Okay. I'll get mine and then it'll be yours again. And that'll be it.
I'll run to the other.
I thought I could hear monkeys on the game, but it was just these kids outside.
Little munchkins. Ah. Ready when you are.
Hold on. Go for it.
Hold on a sec. Done.
Okay.
How's that? There's the light.
Doesn't appear yet, does it? I thought it only appears after you. I can't see it.
When I look down the sight, I can see him.
Oh yeah, I'm seeing it now. It's just behind the rocks. It's not what it looks like from where I'm standing.
Do we have to pack a punch the VR-11 or not?
No. Thankfully.
What about if we were able to just keep this on me? Oh.
We could do it this round, I think.
I haven't got a ray gun though.
I do.
True. God, what was that? Oh, fart!
Okay, now it's on to the...
Fogons.
Yep. Come back over.
Ninety-one shots of vodka. We cannot wait for Black Ops 3.
Because they won't begin it.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Well, apart from one map.
But it's not them.
It isn't really. To be fair, you've got a point. Just go down the slide, remember?
Oh yeah. I'm in position!
I'll let you know when.
Doing the mission now, God.
Oh, not that again. That's, that's like years and decades ago, that.
Best to keep that there.
Oh, gosh. Right, it's the one in the corner next to the ice slide.
Okay. It's a new dawn. Done.
Just double checking. Go for it.
Here we go.
Yay!
Woo!
Shall we finish this up?
Yeah.
Oh. Man, he must think he's the Hulk. He won't like me when I'm angry.
Ha! He wishes.
I know.
Oh no, sorry. What is he on about?
It's only the way he said it. Something was like, oh, never mind. Are you ready?
I'm gas.
Oh, come on.
Get him, Josh.
He's being taken. Good.
I hit him with the python. Hit some of these rounds.
There we go. That was quick.
I love this now because it's gone onto a different round while we're trying to do this.
I
brilliant.
No. Don't worry, we'll be sweet. Bless me with
I hope so.
Where's my gift?
Because we're not shooting him enough.
There we go. Got it. Let's get out of here. Preferably the ice slide, though.
Just go down Elsa's slide from Frozen. Or whatever her name is, I don't know the name.
I was gonna say, with the fan base there, I don't think I needed to even say the name, just the word Frozen would have been enough. Move it!
Move it, you balding. Bald.
Oh,
Oh, there's so many coming.
Which way do you want to go? We might have to go back through the lightning.
And I'm like cowering behind you like some little schoolgirl.
Oh!
Watch your ass.
I wouldn't bother doing this now.
We all need help sometimes, Sarah. God. You arsehole. Not wasting any time.
Yeah. Oh god.
There's that guy from Nuketown.
Why? Oh!
I don't know if we're near the end.
Yeah, we're at the end. To the end of the end.
Oh no, I meant zombie. Oh, next, we'll need one.
Go call it.
Okay.
Oh!
No, they're taking me, please!
They're dragging me down the stairs, they're turning on my activity.
Oh, shitty movie. Me neither.
Oh, shit, I got one of the callers, but it's hard to dodge this guy around. Oh my god.
Ow!
Don't go on. Right, you ready?
Yeah. Are you ready, viewers?
Do you want this? Then?
I don't really care, I haven't earned it really.
Yeah, but you haven't got a wonder weapon, so you have. You got a knife and thing, don't you? Oh boy. That's not yet.
Got everyone in the mothers, is here?
Go away.
He's still checking.
Hold on, don't have to run away. Arby's is paying.
Oh god, I picked it up. Shit.
Oh, it doesn't matter, just get out of here. I am not dying in here. Do you want to go away? Is it too close?
Yeah, taste the wonder waffle, you fat old man.
There we go. Oh, thank god. Yeah. Maybe now we can see a way out. Oh yeah, that's it. We've done it.
Well, no big finale.
Well, we didn't really get a chance to have a big finale because we had the bloody party pooper.
Yeah, sorry viewers that you couldn't hear the dialogue at the end, but... there was only two of us.
I'm on it, isn't it? Then again, what does?
Oh, we're just gonna keep going into the...
into the abyss. No, but you can keep playing to die around if you want. We don't have to end it short because of the Easter egg.
How long does this last for?
Until you're not running.
Ah.
This gun really is rubbish.
I feel bad for picking it up though, because it's...
that's alright.
You did the work.
That's alright, honestly. As I said, you don't have a wonder weapon, so... I'll leave you on a cutting room floor. The only thing that'll be left of you, your specs.
Evening the arts. Ooh.
Well... I don't get it.
Don't you play that bit on Arkham Knight?
Oh, yeah. I could barely remember it. All I remember is, like, the counter at the top left. 2 frames. 1 frame. Okay. Alright. You ready?
Yes.
Go for it.
Well, that wasn't him, this gonna take so long.
It's taking like 20 years.
There's so many crawlers there. We've done the Easter egg.
Thank God. Oh, where is he?
Remarkable.
Tell you what, keep him a second. Be back in 2 seconds. Sorry about that, Liam. Viewers. I'll just fast forward it.
Okay.
Oh shit, this is a shit day in Shitville.
Jumping over George's head. I actually did. Where is this zombie, as I say? Is this the end?
Well, it can't be the end. We can't have just beaten zombies. Are we
that never
good?
Happens.
Are we that good? Have we scared them off? It must be a crawler somewhere.
Don't know why it would be over that side, though.
No, no, that's why I'm gonna take. Oh, I hear it.
Weird.
Sounds like
my mind's not on me, work at all. Oh.
Oh, maybe I wasn't hearing it.
Oh, shit.
I heard something, it probably was just something outside.
I am king of the skies! Woohoo!
Must be in here. Can't really be anywhere else.
Sorry, viewers.
Might have to fast forward this whole section.
I don't see why not.
Shots were fired, so to speak. But yeah, I think congratulations are in order. Let me whip out the party poppers. But that's only the tip of the iceberg, unfortunately.
We may have Shangri-La next, but the moon is coming.
There's no escaping the moon.
Ooh.
It's like a pure cheesy movie.
Can't escape. I'm gonna have to crowd them up and train them.
I just want a decent gun. Oh my god, these things are rubbish!
Tell me more!
Now it's back to a game of pure survival. Oh no.
Like it should have been.
Oh no. Not gonna be doing any pure survival with this. I could have got a commando right now. You know what's funny? That's how bad the BR-11 is. It's probably the only gun I actually leave in the box if I get it.
Wow. And there's a lot of shit weapons.
Yeah. Now, actually, I would actually take ballistic knives over it. Funny in the box.
Take
the
China left.
No, not the GR-11. Certainly not an 11 out of 10 on my video ranking.
Nicely said.
You know, it's funny. Even though we've been getting really annoyed at this Easter egg, this one, do you remember how much we used to play this map? This was always the map we came on whenever we came on this.
True. There was a time when we just came on this. It's a bit weird to think. I don't know why.
It's a lot better than most of the celebrity maps. 5. I'm saying 5, but are they really celebrities? They're more figures than celebrities.
Yeah.
Mob of the Dead was good. That was really good.
It was. But will Shadows of Evil be good?
They're both more celebrities, aren't they?
Yeah, our main characters are celebrities now.
Ugh.
Oh no, I'm almost out of ammo for this.
So am I, and the fact that I keep getting shit weapons out of that box isn't making this any easier at all.
Yeah. Oh no!
Oh no. It took a few seconds for my brain to click on what just happened. I was in like shock. Oh, I really need that.
Go, leave me. And I lost the Wonder Weapon.
Yeah, you lose it when you go down as well.
Does that mean I'm not worthy?
No, no, I'm not.
Oh no, I've got nothing. I've got no ammo!
Sorry, it needs me hugging the box. Go quick. I'll take whatever I get. Go!
I can't, there's like a fucking delay on me.
Sorry.
Oh. Oh, good.
Oh no, this could be it.
Josh, just live a happy life.
Unless I get a nuke, I'm afraid it's gonna have to end badly.
For me.
Oh, there we go. Right, move it, you pistol cunt. Ignore that. No. They're pulling me into the steps. The gap's behind the stairs. Just hands reaching out.
Goodbye, viewers!
Oh, come on! Oh, Jesus.
That deserved it. Six downs, come on. Now I have nothing.
I'm not gonna use the box.
How very kind.
Sorry.
What should I do?
I need to go get good.
It's sticking to your cake.
Just gonna grab double tap of that.
Oh no.
What?
Pick the word list again. They're chasing me!
Oh, come on, I can get out of there. There you go.
Oh no, they're gonna meet me up here.
Oh! Who to take me out? Oh no. Where is the bar?
I'm not sure, I haven't left.
Oh,
it's behind the lighthouse.
Great.
No!
Drop down.
Oh!
That was like a cheesy movie.
Sit down now! Sit down now! Circle the wagons, friends.
I am completely unavailable. Oh, that's not here.
Oh, it's probably somewhere!
Is it at the top?
Looks like it. Oh my god.
Wow, what a hero. Ray gun.
Did ya?
Yeah.
Same. Woo!
Boy.
It's gonna sweet though. Come on, quiet then.
Sorry viewers, my shit dial seems to be right up to there.
Likewise.
Not for you.
It has. Oh no, I haven't been down yet on this one. Sorry, I've been down already. With all these realities, they're all phasing into one.
And they might as well.
Because they're all the same mundane task. Oh no. Oh, this is a bit suicidal. Okay. Oh, get on. I made a... So yeah, what's your closest Easter egg? Where you failed after getting so close? Ah, oh, this is probably Origins.
Mmm.
It's definitely the most offending one.
I suppose we were crying. No, not
I just
that
remember,
bad.
I just remember those awkward silences at the end when we died. No one was talking to each other. Like, it would just end with one person going like... and that would be it.
We just know.
And then I'd go on to the Pirates of the Darkness.
That's cheesy, what you did.
Okay, it's a game, in case no one's heard of that before. That sounded really cheesy.
I retired to the darkness.
Yeah. What did you go on again?
Oh, God knows. It's a long time ago.
Whatever the case, then now. Oh, keep coming. I've got all night.
Isn't it a school?
I should pay someone who's coaching here. Jesus. Just gonna pack a punch this. There you go.
Sweet!
Ah. Here's me saying I'm gonna just fast forward that clip right now. I don't even know how you fast forward it. Of all the really complicated things I've had to pull off, I don't know how to fast forward. Oh no. It's definitely possible, I'd say, in about how much that video program costs. So,
true.
That doesn't maybe pretty possible to do, so I'll figure it out. I'll put the cheesy sound over it as well, like DVD. Yeah, the cheesy old like video, I wanted.
Oh yeah.
Also should get like a little gif of like the icons with the two arrows.
Fast forwarding.
Coming through!
Just want this bloody bucket punch to spawn.
Things ain't looking too good, folks!
Taking ages. Oh, where is it?
I call bullshit on that! Zombies don't run!
It's at spawn!
Great.
Woo!
That could have ended badly. I'm gonna get there right and it's gonna steal my gun because I've put it in too late.
It's only just spawn.
Yeah, I know, but I'm on the other side of the map, so I'm gonna have to cut all the way around.
Oh god.
Do you reckon that zombies maps are bigger than like multiplayer maps? Or about the same size?
I guess they could be the same size.
I think they're a bit bigger.
Depends which map, I guess.
Like, in chance it's definitely bigger than any of the multiplayer maps.
Yeah.
Got it.
Woo!
It's only to upgrade the rear gun, but I don't think it's happening this round. But yeah, I'm just glad we've done it. Five goes, that took us. It's just a shame to think that we need three items from the box on our next Easter egg. They're probably all mine, sorry.
Oh god. As the next map is Shangri-La.
Yeah, we've got some freedom in the next map.
But we can't do the Easter egg.
I don't know why they didn't just make the button stay in on the time travel thing, because it's usually the only step you need four people for.
True.
So if they just made one, like two buttons stay in on three player, it would have been sweet. Not that I'm complaining, because I'd rather we didn't do that Easter egg. You notice that all the good ones you can do with two people.
Good.
Ascension's not that good. Shangri-La wasn't that good. Don't Rise really wasn't that good. Buried. It had its moments, but it wasn't the best one. Yeah, all the ones that were good had to be two players minimum.
Transit.
No. I don't need 4 people for transit.
I know, but I thought that's what you were meaning.
Oh, no. Oh, God. We're talking about Nimbus Edge, aren't we?
Ah.
It's quite good, actually. I played the first one. But I couldn't really get into it. The colour scheme is doing that. Everything's in all these weird alien colours. I mean, it was like...
alien.
No, but seriously, whole city... Oh god. Whole cityscapes painted in blue. It's just weird. Oh. The same colour of blue, honestly. With paint on the eyes.
I never played it.
The gameplay was good. It's basically just... how I don't want to compare everything to it, but... Prince of Persia. In first person.
Ah.
With the last one said.
Fast.
Yeah, that's the one. Apparently it's a reboot though, which I don't understand. Why would only one game need a reboot? Fair enough if it got messed up with sequels, but you know. The first game doesn't need a complete reboot of the franchise.
I wonder if anyone from Ubisoft's watching.
If you are, please remake Prince of Persia.
Yeah, I was going to say that. Prince of Persia remake.
And not that pretty shitty upscale that you've got. That's an actual proper remake.
Please!
It's not that, at least a new one. It waited far too long for when you did it, Prince of Persia.
True. They can remake Zombie U. Well, I don't even know if it's remade, it's just... just looks shaked.
The graphics don't look like they've been up that much of a great deal. Are you actually getting that?
Probably not.
He says this now.
I can't.
It's fun, as I said, but it's...
well... I suppose it's fun with the gamepad, but what are you going to use now?
It'll probably just be mash for triggers to hit them or some shit like that. Okay, George! Ah! I thought it just disappeared there because it just... the light went off.
Ooh!
But sadly, our expedition of this game is coming to a close. We're having a bit just slightly over halfway through now. Oh no.
I mean, it's been good.
It has, because this is where we start this. Oh god. This is where the game starts descending to shit here. He's after me. I still think that the Shadows of Evil looks ridiculous with a huge fucking alien thing.
It does, but...
I want to play it out of curiosity, but it's not zombies. Let's lay the line there.
Oh, your voice then.
What?
I mean, lay the line.
Ah, I see one robot. Keeps doing that today, doesn't it?
Yeah, because we're doing the Easter egg. It's like it knows.
Well, as I said, yours is fine on mine. I suppose it's like kind of expensive and that's the video.
True.
It's stirred like once or twice, but nothing horrible. So that's why I've sent all the ones. It can't be my internet though, because as I said, it seems to be fine on this. Or does it drop down on yours when it does it?
When what happens?
When I go robot.
I don't really Suppose
it's hard, it's hard to pinpoint whose it is when it's like two people.
Yeah.
Because you know it could be either one.
Yeah, true though.
Oh well. At least it's not game breaking. That's alright.
No.
Like my old one, but I'm sure we've already discussed this in this game, haven't we?
Yeah.
Oh god, my game froze up there.
Oh.
That was my game. It keeps doing that, and just because it's an old version of the Xbox. Do the new ones do that? Sometimes it just stalls. For a second.
Not that I've noticed.
Must just be because it's an old one. Do you know what I've noticed? I think I figured out why games run better on the Xbox when they're lagged.
Go on.
Because instead of just going to like, you know, 24 frames or anything stupid like that, and just keep constantly changing, I think it drops to 30 when it's under a lot of stress.
Ah.
It makes sense, because, you know, it looks choppy, but it's not laggy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I actually think that's what it does, because perhaps it's a similar thing when you're recording at 60 frames and you lock that frame rate lock off. Eventually, if it comes under too much stress, it knocks it down to 30. I could be completely wrong, but that's what it looks like to me. Because this isn't 60 frames at the minute, this is all choppy as hell. Well, that's because, you know, so many of these zombies are there. Does it do that on Advanced Warfare?
Oh, oh no! Does what?
Get choppy like this one does when there's a lot of zombies.
Depends which console it's on. I haven't noticed anything.
No, it ain't come. Oh, so it's solid 60.
Oof. I wouldn't say that, but
yeah,
I'm not the professor of FPS.
Just me, you know. You'd know if it was like less than 60. You know the start of this when it's all smooth, that's 60.
Ah.
You don't.
Oh no, I can't move. Help! I'm frozen in fucking ice!
I tried to make it, but I didn't have it. Maybe we should help George just as well.
Go on.
Oh no! Oh!
Oh god.
No way. Oh well, I have no complaints because that was pretty decent now. And we got these birds up.
Yep.
No complaints on my end. Whew. Yeah? What's up next?
Shangri-La.
Joy. Alright, we'll see you then.
See you on the next map.
Farewell.
Goodbye.